Hi, I'm Dr. Ashwin Rajagopal. I'm the consultant surgical oncologist at Manipal Hospital Whitefield. Unfortunately, there is no one single test where cancer can be detected. Because there are over 200 different types of cancers, there are multiple tests which are available. A few tests are blood tests, which is called as tumor markers, where we can detect a few cancers such as colon cancer or ovarian cancer. A few tests which is radiological, that is mammography, which is nothing but a simple X-ray of the breast, a CT scan and an MRI scan. There are also other few tests such as an endoscopic biopsy, a colonoscopic biopsy or core biopsy. All these tests are simple and it can be easily be done, and all these tests give us as oncologists information about detecting cancer and also diagnosing what type of cancer you have.